Formula 2 points leader. So definitely a strong field of cars up in that top six, front three rows. That caution came great for the 64 Garrett Evans as he's now able to pull up to the back of that top six. He had quite the gap, almost half a lap between him and the leaders after he had to come from the back from being black flagged for an incident on track earlier tonight. So 64 now is new life. Mark Hubbard up there. Tanner Holm running out the top 10.
And they're going to have to bring the yellow out.